This is Battle of the Bands 2010, Heat 3. First up was Anti-Silence, playing their first ever gig. They opened with a clean-cut, interesting style, fusing two vocalists with just a drummer and a single guitarist. In a night of metal mayhem, they delivered a controlled set of original songs and thoroughly enjoyed the experience. Next up is Ashley Clark, an Okehampton based singer-songwriter, just back from travelling around the world. Armed with his guitar, the crowd loved his rich vocals and strong guitar playing as he mixed classic covers with strong original material. DeJura promised a great show and brought metal to new heights on the Battle of the Bands stage, with monstrous vocals and a huge sound. The clash of the metal titans continued with Vocanicore, who merged fantastic drumming with musical brutality tinged with genius. The Aura Skies, a four-piece from Dawlish, they brought a crowd gently back down with floaty vocals with a hint of indie kind of rock background. A great performance from a great group of young musicians. Mention the word Dookie and every Green Day fan looks up. Dookie played the classics and also played the crowd. Battle of the Bands is about musical entertainment. These guys tore the place up. And finally, our last band, all from Okehampton, The Situation were last on stage. Another band giving a debut performance. They gave us a polished and original four-song set, and they will definitely be back again.
I'm guessing it's no surprise to any of you, Battle of the Bands is about the music, but it's all about entertainment. It's about putting on a show for the community. Tonight's winners, huge shout out. We'll see them at the final. Dookie! To everybody that came in tonight, I hope you had a really good time. Don't forget, Battle of the Bands is the final in the park, Saturday the 14th of August. We've got a full-on party. It kicks off at 6 o'clock, first band on the stage at 6:30. We've got something for everybody, entertainment. We've got Okey Freeriders, we've got amusements galore. Come along, support us once again. Support these guys, support the other winners. Alternative Plan, Rough Cut, the Aurora Skies we know about, and Dookie. Keep an eye on Facebook, and we will support everybody that's there, and we'll let you know who's in the final very, very soon. Thanks for coming. Good night and have a safe journey home.